in a, let's say, a mysterious environment. In the houses of ill repute near the port of Lisbon, and with all the influence that we Portuguese received from the ones coming from different geographies, with different creeds, with different realities, different languages, all that made what Fado is today. This is just an example of how it sounded by then. Namo Buddhaya.